If you keep telling yourself that you're never gonna hit a baseball, guess what?
I won't hit it.
That's right, exactly. Baseball is 75% mental. Trust me.
I remember you hitting that two-run double off of Clemens back in the 2000 ALCS.
Do I know you?
Steve. Bookerson.
Now, I was out of the league by 2000.
Huh. Right, it was, 99.
Hey, Produce, try to swing level.
Did you ever think about getting back into the game?
Nope.
Well, that's a shame, because I'm the assistant GM of the Louisville Bats. We're looking to fill our manager's position, and I'd like it to be a local boy.
You know what? I got a kid at home that I can't handle. I don't think I want to be in charge of 30 more.
Look, you were one of the smartest players I'd ever seen back in your
career. Don't you get it, Steve? I wasn't as good as you or everyone like you thought I was. I couldn't hack it when it counted, and I don't want to relive that, okay? So thank you, but no thank you.
I just wanted to offer you the opportunity, if you wanted it. It's a good-paying gig. But if you got other stuff going on.
Not really.
Look, why don't you stop by the stadium Sunday evening, 6 p.m.?
Sunday at 6?
The GM, he'd be excited to meet you, and if you don't like it,
okay,
you can always walk away.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Great. I'll count on it. Hey, you ready? Hmm.